bunch of doors ready to ship out. Are you guys waiting on doors or running a big run of them? Our jig made, inch and a half pipe, jig space inch and a half, so we don't really have no tolerance on how it fits. Everything fits exactly, and you won't get them and they not line up on your bike, that's for sure. You'll get what you pay for. Got all of it programmed in our JD Square Bender. Had to make a few changes on it when we got it. Modified the dies a little bit and a few of the bolts. I know we was asking for some tight tolerances on these doors, but let y'all check it out here.
There's only one of them flying up.
got more pipe in the corner, stacked up, more up on the shelf. Carry Quad Boss products, and Maxis, Kenda, EBC, also welded us a pointer on there so we could be a little more accurate, and that way the doors fit better. Got 58.3. This is that one you double, go on back and hit it again. There you go, 58.4. See how accurate the bender is. If it ain't right, it's probably Derek and Getter Dunn's fault. Yeah. little shaky on the camera. I'm helping them level there too. Just the last bend. Pop that out of there and let's see if she fits.
It fits, it ships.
If it fits, it ships.
This is the most annoying one.
You better hurry up, my battery's going dead. Throw it in that jig there. Pull that one out.
QA jigs.
That was the last one coming out of the jig. Huh. There it is. Killer tubing video of how to make it fit. And also the quality of JBS doors. Like I said, we don't have any tolerance. We got an inch and a half gap fitting an inch and a half pipe in it. Check us out, hotrodforums.net.